Good morning, folks. Once again, I am the Master of Ceremonies, the King of Kings, Diamondo. We're doing an early morning run of Hollow Knight. And we're most likely going to go around at least 2 hours, 30 minutes at estimate, maybe 2 hours if I get lucky. Our goal today, we're just going to try to take out as many bosses as we can. Okay, enough talk. I think you all know what you came here for.
Thank you. 마나마토 주로 남은 Yeah, I'll let you boogie. Ka, Lakma.
Thank you. Dima Malava.
You're on your man. Oh man, you're on your man.
La fenu venido.
Thank you. Thank you.
I hate to say this, folks, but I think we are nearing the end of Hollow Knight. I think there's all we have left is to find the King's Soul and upgrade it, and then confront the final boss. And we know what the second half is. Before we head off, I think I want to give a shout out to Halsey Harrington, saying, "Hey, how you doing? You see an enchant?" Remember, this is Halsey Harrington. HalsyHarrint. Sorry about that. I gotta learn. I'm just letting you know that I am fine. I'm gonna try to log on again later tonight and finish up Hollow Knight because Well, I'm going to say this. I'm nearing the end of the main story. I've already managed to get the Watcher Souls taken care of. I got the Awakened Dreamdale. We can take care of the next area of the game. And then all that's left, beat the final boss. So, yeah, we're going to call it right now. We'll most likely pop in later tonight to finish what we started with Hollow Knight. And, yeah. if we don't have Super Mario RPG by tomorrow, we're going to have to go on hiatus for Twitch because, well, I don't know what else I'll be able to play besides this guy at 7, but then again, well, if anyone asks me to call my... I'm going to say it is, but it's not in the top 10 favorite Switch games. As for me having a top 10 favorite Switch games, oh boy, that's going to take a long time to figure out. I mean, Age of Calamity will most likely be up there. Disgaea 5 is another game that definitely deserves to be in my top 10 favorite Switch games. Atelier Ryza 3, I think. So yeah, we're going to call it right now. I'm going to be back on. I might be back on tonight just to wrap up Hollow Knight. And yeah. After that, if there's no Switch game tomorrow, if I don't have Super Mario RPG tomorrow, then we'll take a little hiatus until we get it. So this is the end of our run of our Twitch run. And until tonight, or maybe tomorrow, stay safe, stay healthy.